Mortgages today can be paid off very quickly. And unfortunately, the banks don't tell you really how to go about it. They essentially have you subscribe to what their ideal setup is, which is typically what's known as a 25-year amortization. Now, amortization is essentially the amount of time it would take for you to pay off your mortgage if you made the same payment at the same interest rate to get to zero. So 25-year amortization means that if you made the same payment now for 25 years, at the end of that 25 years, you'd have a zero balance for your mortgage. You'd have paid it off. However, unlike America, we have a term that maxes out typically at 5 years that you can have a mortgage for, even though your payment is based on 25 years for the payoff. So what banks want you to do, because they collect the most amount of interest, is to go with their prescribed combination or their recipe or their formula: 5 year term, 25 year amortization. What we want to do is we want to cheat the bank a little bit, pay them less interest while it's not increasing your monthly payment by too much. So how do we do that? First off, you want to compare a 25 year amortization payment to a 17 year amortization payment. In most cases, oftentimes, you won't see too much of a difference from a cost standpoint on a monthly basis. It may be a couple of hundred dollars, depending on the amount of mortgage. However, if you understand the latte factor, which is essentially repurposing the money that you're spending on things that you really don't know you're spending the money on, i.e. Tim's. Every day you get Tim Hortons once a day, twice a day, or if you're not a Tim's lover and you go to Starbucks or elsewhere, you're going to typically find that you're spending anywhere between $5 and $10, in some cases, $15 a day, depending on where you are, your commute, all those kind of circumstances. So let's just assume that you have a $10 cost per day for 5 days. So that's $50 per week. You multiply that by four, and now you're talking about a $200 cost per month. So that's $2,400 annually. So going back to my earlier example, if you take $200 from your latte factor on a monthly basis and put that towards the $200 increase that you would have as a payment for a 17-year amortization versus what the bank is subscribing, the 25-year amortization, what's going to end up happening is you haven't changed your budget whatsoever. You're going to pay the bank a lot less interest, and you're going to gain a lot of equity in your home with the same budget that you're spending every day, every month, every year. So to summarize, if you employ the latte factor to your advantage and to the bank's disadvantage, you'll actually pay off your mortgage a lot quicker.